in your casket.
Hey guys, Dominique here, and I don't know about you guys, but aren't you guys so confused with the whole Obama and Romney thing? I don't really like it at all, because everybody's like, vote for Romney, blah, 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 blah. And this shit just gets on my fucking nerves. I mean, everybody's like, who are you voting for? I don't even fucking know. So basically, everybody's vote is basically Romney. I don't know why. I mean, I get why they don't want Obama. I get why you guys don't want Romney. I don't even fucking know anymore, because all of a sudden, everybody's like, vote for Romney. Because all I'm hearing is this. Obama's taking away healthcare. No, he's not. Romney's taking away healthcare, and I'm not voting for Romney, I'm voting for Obama. No, vote for fucking Romney. No, Obama, bitch. No, Romney, bitch. See, shit like that, and I don't even fucking know why. So, when it comes to voting, I'm not really good at it. I'm just confused and scared. Like, who the fuck do I vote for? So, it's like shit like that. So, when... But good thing I'm not voting, because I'm only 17, thank God. But when you're 18, everything fun stops and everything serious. I don't want the fun to get, you know? So, I'm not sure if they actually do this again or not, but I might, you know, what to do. But I just wanted to get that out of the way. Okay, you guys, this week is really, really busy, because Friday, I'm not gonna do a vid. I'm just gonna do like a singing vid or whatever for you guys. And Saturday I'm gonna be like super uber busy because I have the haunted house that I have to do at my school. And Sunday I'm just gonna be resting because my body is gonna be so motherfucking sore afterwards, and my voice is gonna be hurt like a bitch because I'm going to be screaming my voice out. And no, I'm not going through the haunted house. And I'm also gonna do like, I guess, Lollipop Luxury from Jeffree Star, but I'm gonna do a video on it. So I'm gonna do that sometime next week. So if you guys have any questions or comments, just leave them down below. And if you also have a video response, leave that down below too, because then I will answer that and get right back to it. And also, some crazy shit just happened a while ago in my town. Like, I heard, okay, I'm not gonna mention any names, but I heard this one dude got mad at his mom. First he was drunk, and then he got mad at his mom, and then he took his mom's car, and he drove it, and crashed into three other cars, and got on a police chase. Isn't that shit just crazy? Mom, I'm leaving you. No, you can't leave, and... Are you drunk? Guilty. And there's more where that came from. So guess what? I'm leaving you, and I'm taking your car keys, and I'm taking your damn car. Fine. Whatever. Go. Get out of my sight. I don't want to see you anymore. Fine. No. Just don't get caught by the police, because I cannot handle that shit. Bastard. Dumbass bitch. Motherfuckers. I'm just gonna do it.
Down a little bit. Yeah, it looks like you're slowing down. Maybe it looks like maybe some tire piece or something like that.
A little bit, yeah, get a little bit.
91 eastbound in Anaheim Hills. Not to mention, too, seldom do you see, it's rare to see, a female.
Again.
This is it. Stop and starts. This female driver has done a couple of fake outs to the police officers when she approached the interchange of the 55 freeway.
A little bit shouting again.
Okay. Oh, back on. This is a crazy driver for sure. So
I'm steady trying to find the motive. Why do what I do?
Yep, that's what happened. Even though that's not, I don't know how that actually happened. I mean, I was there, I just heard about it. I mean, there's some crazy shit that happens over here where I live. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the show, even though I didn't really do a lot of funny things this time, but hopefully on the next video and episode, I will. I 100% promise I will, and sometimes, you know, people can't keep promises.
Anyways, episode flipping 8, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!
If you wanna get with me, there's some things you gotta know.
I like my beats fast.